Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1979 Pontiac Trans Am. And they've made this basically into a Bandit recreation. So it's looking really cool with the, you know, black with the gold accents and everything. Take a look at it. There's your Trans Am decals. And of course in 79, you've got the quad headlights up front. And it's all very nicely detailed under the hood as well. You can see it's got the shaker hood scoop. And this is the 403 olds that they have in this one. And they've done a little work cleaning this one up. You can see it's got the chrome plate on the master cylinder, chrome valve covers, chrome alternator, everything. So it's been really nicely detailed in there. And it is a factory air conditioned car as well. You can see the compressor and everything there. But it's looking really slick. And there's a look at the bird on the hood there. Very sharp. And I really like these wheels, you know. They have the look of the old snowflake wheels. You know, this is a modern version, obviously. And it's got a nice set of ZR-rated low-profile tires on there. There's your Trans Am decals. It's definitely a cool looking car. And this is a hard top car. And then they've got all the trim decals and everything. If you watch the restoration that my friend was doing on the 79, you've seen that same decal setup. Very cool. And the interior just looks like new. And the reason being, this car is a 44,000 mile, you know, original survivor, so that's why it looks so clean. All stock interior. You can see that engine turned, or you know, machine turned dash insert. And you got the tach over here to the left, and the 100 mile an hour speedometer there on the right. But definitely a good looking car. And it is an awesome automatic, as you can see. And you got your power window switches there behind the automatic. It's a sharp car for sure. Here, we'll take a look out back. Let's see the license plate. Definitely a smooth car. Pretty impressive. Here, let's take a look at the specs here. It's got a turbo 350 in it, 342 limited slip out there. Yeah, like I said, 44,000 original miles on the car. I mean, and they have the original window sticker and everything like that, so. And, you know, I really like Trans Am, so I thought that was pretty cool. Anyway, hopefully you guys like taking a look at it. I'm going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later.